show that if diagonals of a quadrilateral are equal and bisect each other at right angle, then it is a square. So it is simply the same question, but just the terms are different as the previous one, as the question number 1 or 2, I guess. So here's a little demonstration for you that it is a square or not. So let's see the theoretical part. Though we have already done this in our previous question, but still, let's go through it quickly. So OA is equals to OC, OB is equals to OD, and these four angles, the perpendicular angles, this one, these four angles are equal and all are equal to 90 degree. So in triangle AOB, this triangle, considering the first pair of these two triangles, 1 and 2, then we can consider 2 and 3 and consider 1, 4. And by choosing the different pair of triangles, we get that, and by simply SAS congruence rule in every triangle, we get that all the sides are equal. Why these two triangles are common? Because AO is equals to OC, as it is already given, as they're bisected by each other. So this side, this angle and this side, and similarly this side, this angle and this side, and this side, this angle and this side. So by using in every pair the same congruence rule, that is SAS, we get that AB is equals to BC is equals to CD is equals to DA. The thing is, now we need to prove that vertex angle are at 90 degree. So as we have done in the question number 2, let's go through it quickly again. Considering triangle DAB is equals to BCA and AD, in this AD is equals to CB from the previous part of the CPCT, and AB is common, this side is common, and AC, this diagonals are also equal given in the question. So triangle A, this and this, triangle DAB is congruent to BCA. By that we can say that angle A is equals to angle B. Since they are on the same side of the transversal AB of the two parallel lines, their sum is equals to 180 degree. Hence we get that A plus angle B is equals to 180, and by using algebra we get that angle A is equals to angle B is equals to angle C is equals to angle D is equals to 90 degree. Hence it is a square.